the tree, to man rendered evergreen.
One day, boom, but pretty soon, boom, these are our bus. supported lots of wounds, seen the fade from golden days to ghost towns left to ruin. Was it worth the plunder to take our lives away? Tennessee. And we've got a lot of great things in Nashville, but you know, you guys have some things that we don't have. There is some room for improvement in the great state of Tennessee, and that's kind of the topic of this next song we're going to do for you all. And it's off our brand new record, City of Gold.
Too much pocket ticking in.
soul guitar. Gonna hitch you on the wagon to a shooting star. So long, it's been good to know ya. See you at the next rodeo, yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Articles written about our band that say we're married, some say we're brother and sister, some say there's no relation at all.
Whoa.
So it's all become very, very shrouded in mystery, and this next song really hasn't helped the situation at all. It's kind of made people even more confused because it's about a marriage kind of falling apart amidst this horrible road trip from hell. I don't know if any of you have ever gotten in the car for a road trip and realized that, ooh, I really don't want to be stuck with this person wanted to keep up for the foreseeable future in this tiny little tin can moving down the highway. That's never happened to me, you know. I do kind of travel around in a little tin can for a living, but I love my band. We all love traveling together. We've been on one long road trip for the last 2 years. But anyway, so kind of in the spirit of, you know, not wanting to make you guys sad or anything, by singing this song, we thought we'd clear a few things up for you.
Yeah, you know, folks, it's a very common, you know, misconception, common question that we get all the time. Yeah, what are you? Are you brother and sister? Are you cousin? Are you divorced? Are you still married? Is there no relation at all? You know, and the thing is, folks, this is bluegrass music. It doesn't have to be just one of those two things on the list. You know, it could be sort of a combination there of, but no, I'm a bona fide Tuttle. It's true. I made it. It's for tax purposes. I donated my standard yearly deduction to the band. And there's a form at the merch table if you guys are so interested to become Tuttles yourselves. You could leave here with our last name, and we could leave here with your deduction. So anyway, think about it.
Tread all the tires.
Same old man living at the mill. Mill goes around with its own free will. And then Hopper in the oven sat. They said Ford and the gents fall back. My old man's Captain Masoo. He don't give no yes I do. Living at the mill, moves around on its own free will, and Hopper in the oven sat. Ladies step forward on the gents walk by. Then sang the raven as she flew. If I was a young boy, I'd have two. Fetch in the oven, so I'd have a streak from a bobo. Time's over.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do a song on my own for you now. This is probably the most autobiographical song off the new record. It's the song that closes out our new album. And that's kind of a song that I wrote about all these little moments growing up when I was still kind of figuring out who I was, what I wanted to do, and kind of realizing that music has always been that thing for me that really has kept me dreaming and chasing after this thing I have in my mind, this sound I have in my mind. And I knew when I put this band together that I wanted to get right back into the studio, start writing songs for this band. So I wrote a whole bunch of songs that were, some were inspired by where I grew up in California, and a bunch were inspired by my amazing band members and the adventures we've had out on the road. But then I started thinking, well, what brought me here in the first place? And the music has always been that kind of city of gold for me. So this next one is all about that. It's called The First Time I Fell in Love.
Thank you, Molly.
Song I wrote when I moved to Nashville and started touring, and this feels appropriate for tonight because now we've been on tour for about 2 weeks, and to that point where you can kind of judge how long you've been on tour by how many like empty coffee cups in the vehicle.
Yeah, how many empty little bags of gummy bears and Doritos are floating around, stuffed in the back of the seats in front of you, you know, empty water bottles, beer cans, maybe. You know, and she says she's right, folks. We do this duo thing. She does the duet with all the many other members of this band. But I don't know if any of the other duets have names. You know, I don't know because I'm not out here. But I'm out here for this one, which is the two of us, and we do have a name, a band name, and it's called Trampled by Tuttles.
Are the only duo in the band that has a name.
Yeah.
No, that's not true.
Oh.
You and Dom have a name.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And they also have a joint Instagram account now.
Yeah, Dom and I are the Dom and I have the unofficial Doobie Brothers official Instagram account. So go check us out. Give us a follow. Give us a like. You know, it does a lot for the algorithm and boosts our social standing and stuff.
It's Tuttle Time.
I think it'll make sense why we're doing this song. You know, it kind of is about how you go out on the road and you accumulate all these things in the van and all this crazy adventures that happen, that ensue. Thank you.
good time in Fort Washington, Dom?
Yeah.
It's been awesome so far. Yeah. Haven't done a whole lot yet, but I got to hear Willie Carlisle play.
This is our first night with Willie out on the road.
Apparently he's fresh off the plane from Dublin. And, God, seemed fresh as a daisy to me.
He literally flew here today from Dublin.
How about it for Willie Carlisle?
Just trying to see how much love you sow. I promised you.
grass to play, I came to fall.
Sometimes you gotta breathe through, shoot through, breathe through.
be a good time. All right, everybody's coming in hot. We're coming to the end of the jackpot. Here with us on the road for these last three shows of our tour. Now we're gonna go back a little ways to the title track off the record that kind of got us started on this adventure we've been on for almost 2 years now as a band. And this song is, it's really about embracing what makes each of us different and what makes us special and unique, and also learning to accept those hard things in life that make us stronger and make us who we are. And when I was writing this song, it's kind of a personal song because I grew up feeling sometimes like I didn't belong. I always felt different from other people, and part of that was due to the fact that I lost my hair when I was 3 years old to something called alopecia, and it never grew back. So as a kid, I always looked different from the other kids in school, and I used to kind of feel ashamed or maybe just self-conscious in a way. And it took me years and years to realize that something that I felt a little embarrassed by was actually one of my biggest strengths and something that made me who I was. And I think it took realizing that we're all trees in our own way. We all have things like that in our lives. And so this one really goes out to all of you out there tonight. Thank you so much. And in the spirit of this next song, I thought it would be appropriate to have a little costume change.
Machine, they love to grow wild.
up the crooked tree, I'm growing stronger day by day as clouds roll by. A river never wonders why it flows around the bend. A mountain doesn't question how it grows up from the land. So who am I to wish I wasn't just the way I am? Who am I? Oh, can't you see? A crooked tree. Thank you.
but it's time to talk about our dear friend with the guitar up here. She's a two-time International Bluegrass Music Association Guitar Picker of the Year. She's a two-time Vocalist of the Year. She's got the Song of the Year. She's got the Album of the Year. The album won a Grammy, folks. She's up here writing the songs, singing the songs, playing the songs, playing the hell out of the guitar. Y'all give it up one real good time for the one and only Molly Tedder!
Well, that's just fine. Oh, we got love that won't run dry. It rolls along. carrying my love straight to you. Oh, oh, more like a river wild and blue. Roll away, roll away, carrying my love straight to you. Roll, roll.
Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh.